We are in the 1600 block of East 1st Street in the city of Santa Ana. Yeah, 12:01 this morning, 12:01 a.m., the Orange County Fire Authority received a call for a structure fire. 1600 block of East 1st in the city of Santa Ana. The first initial units in, pulled on scene of a three-story motel with heavy fire in the second and the third floor. Those units immediately called for a third alarm. We have approximately 80 firefighters on scene. Firefighters did a great job today to stop this fire from extending further. They had knocked down in 45 minutes. It's an old style building. The fire could have been much bigger than this. They did a great job today. We have three total patients, one 30-year-old male with critical burns, one 30-ish-year-old female with burns to the feet, and one female patient in her probably mid to late 50s with unknown injuries, all transported to OC Global. Right now we're in the mop-up and salvage and overhaul phase, and we're starting to release units.